No good.
It's one thing to prevent the layup. It's another to do it without fouling. Just terrific defense.
And Edwards slams it in.
Oh, my.